James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the Battle of Jing Province. So we got Lu Su, Hong Dong, and Lu Meng. And I'm going to have Lu Meng because I haven't used him yet. I've used the other two already. And of course, this stage also has Star Objective, which I will not be completing because I want to keep the storyline historical still.
All my strength and wisdom are yours to command.
This stage is also depends on the succession of your strategies that Lu Su deploys. Fail them all, and the star objective does not work out. So, I've got Lu Meng a weapon. Some merchant. You know, I'm gonna sell some weapons because in this game you can't have too many weapons, and once you have too many, you can't pick any more up. So I don't want to run into a situation where there's a good weapon, but I can't pick it up because my inventory is full. So I'll sell some now. I don't need that many of these horsehair whips because I'm not even using Sima Yi yet. And even when I've used Sima Yi, I already have a level 3 there, so I don't need all this junk. I know I should be looking at some of these, making sure I'm not giving away good stuff, but I'm not too worried.
Commence the advance from three directions. Jing will soon be ours. Lu Meng, you capture the central base. That should attract the enemy's attention.
I will be doing no such thing, Lu Su. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to foil your plans. It's so mean. But actually, making the plants not work out in this stage actually makes it extremely hard. You would think that, you know, making the plants work out would be harder, but it's the other way around. Screwing up Lucy's plan will make this stage extremely difficult. For one thing, Lu Su becomes in danger, and you have to protect him, and your main camp becomes under attack as well. So you're gonna go back and forth a lot.
An ambush. It was to be expected. There is no need for us to panic.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
Actually got him, Malcolm.
I shall show you how battle is won.
Oops, what am I doing? I'm not supposed to be taking these garrisons.
Right. Let's go and capture the next base. Let's do what we can to attract the enemy's attention.
I'm supposed to be screwing up the plans. I completely forgot. Oops, what are we doing? I need to go describe Guan Xing, which is in that garrison, which is not Blinking Green.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
I don't want them to pursue me. Let me go get Guan Xing.
I can't let you keep smashing up the place.
You perform great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
These movements are strange. As though they're trying to lure us in towards them.
Close eye on our rear flank, everyone. The enemy may be attempting a pincer attack.
There we go.
They saw through Master Lu Su's plan. I suppose my lack of experience is still all too apparent.
Okay, now the Star Objective cannot be completed. I can proceed no matter any way I would like. Oh, I missed the counter. How did that part work? Ow, ow. Get out of the situation. I took one out with me? Wow, okay. Now in this game, after Lu Meng's EX attack, you can continue the combo if you can turn around quick enough to attack the enemy officer. And usually, if the enemy is weak against your weapon's affinity, you will activate Storm Rush in that situation. If not, then you can continue attacking him and then lose or something. Alright, he's in trouble, but we'll help him. But I remember in Dynasty Warriors 7, you could not continue attacking the enemy officer after Lu Meng's EX attack. The main camp is going to be in danger. Look at those officers heading toward it. There's a big parade heading down there. I'm going to have Lu Su first and then head back down. But it should be okay, even though there's like a gajillion officers headed down there. I do have my rage meter, so I can take them all out easily. Whoa, Lu Su's almost dead.
I am in your debt. I challenge you to a duel. Think you have what it takes to beat me?
He's over there, quickly. I can get Storm Rush right away. Because Guan Ping's weapon is weak against my weapon.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Okay, Lu Su should be okay now, right? And he proceeded forward. He's like, I'm fine, leave me alone. Yeah, he's fine, okay, whatever. The only thing that will probably get in his way next is another ambush, but that only involves one officer, so he should be okay for a little while. But that doesn't mean I'm going to take it easy over the main camp, because there's so many officers down there. And there are unit commanders. Was that really necessary? Let's move to the weak in a bit. Let's take out at least three now. Now start pushing in, taking out some of them that's in here, because there's a bunch still. Okay, there's still two more officers here.
I should have known. I can't believe I fell for this.
Okay, Lu Su, hang in there a little bit longer, okay? I'm a little busy. I'll make that three officers. Four. Five, six. Because the game can't handle them all on screen. They didn't appear in front of me. Okay, I can still do this. It's really chaotic right now on the battlefield. Okay. Are we done here? Oh wait, no, there's two more. Okay, got one of them on my horse.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Okay, now I can go back to Lucy.
All units, attack.
and they're still advancing toward the main camp. But they're far away enough that I don't have to worry about them just yet at the main camp.
Hey, stop getting everyone's attention! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that out loud.
I had to get everyone's attention. We were all at the main camp. Couldn't help it.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing. You are unstoppable. Observe. I am the greatest this land will ever know.
Oh, I got 1,000 KOs. I didn't even notice. Ow, the Scarvelus.
One more for the glory of Wu.
I believe you can't attack these, let me just make sure. Nope.
Your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
Nope, okay. You have to circle around. I know it's super annoying, but you have to circle around. I wish they would open the gate after realizing their officer fell, or that what that officer that defeated control him, and then that's cool that they stop operating. But the one controlling the arbalist is actually behind that gate, so I'm gonna have to circle around. Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me. Thank you. Even though you left the back door open. This doesn't matter if you close that gate, you left the back door open. So you could just left open that door. And go all the way around, jeez. Alright.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Okay, I don't know what. I was going for Air Muzo, but it turned into a Ground Muzo. Oh well. Alright, now for Guan Yu.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Neither this battle nor my health are going very well. I don't think I can hold out much longer.
I know you're not feeling well because I screwed up your plan. Guan Yingping has appeared. Guan Ping has appeared. Guan Xing has reappeared.
Father, you are needed to protect Jing. Leave this to me.
I am here for you, Father. I will defend Jing with my dying breath if you can.
Whoa, game bugging out. Thank you for opening the door.
Let that officer get away. I will give chase.
There's Guan Sua, but he's so far away. Alright, let's just rage here and get this over with.
The time is right.
I trusted you to look after Jing. I have no intent. You have fought with courage and wisdom. But Jing Province has been entrusted to my care. I cannot back down.
Regardless of the intent of Master Liu Bei,
I have discretion in such matters.
Very well. Further fighting between us will benefit only Cao Cao. I must have you vow two things, however. First, that you will respect the alliance between Wu and Shu. Second, that you will use the land of Jing Province to oppose Cao Cao.
Very well. I swear on my honor.
Good. Then let us both withdraw our troops from this battle.
Master Lu Su, you surely could have killed Guan Yu. Why didn't you finish him?
Face down that monster? Do you wish me dead, Lu Meng?
Of course not.
Come. We have preparations to make. It can't be long before Cao Cao starts moving again. Lu Meng.
Yes.
Your instinct to kill Guan Yu was not necessarily wrong. But you also need to learn to pull back when necessary and manipulate your enemies. You are too guileless.
I see.
Although, your honesty has made you who you are. Learn all you can every day. Support the future of Wu. Yes. Surpass me. And even, one day, Master Zhou Yu.
Master Lu Su, I fear your meaning.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.